Those gusty winds whipped up a grass fire that burned about 5 acres.
Yeah, the fire started near Southwest 89th and Mustang Road. Firefighters from Oklahoma City and Mustang worked pretty quickly to get these flames out. Homes were in danger at one point. The crew say they're lucky the roads in the area acted as a fire break.
Luckily, we had a couple roads that seemed to have cut it off. They had a few animals out there, but they weren't in the field at this time. They moved a few trailers. We got the fire out before it got close. So,
how close did it get to any houses?
I would say a couple thousand feet, so we're pretty safe.
No buildings were damaged. No word tonight, though, on what might have started that fire.